you're out.
Background check on John Kramer was surprising. This guy was a real class act. His architectural firm designed and built half the city skyline. When he got bored of making skyscrapers, he created a company called Gideon to buy up abandoned real estate and renovate them into low-cost housing for the less fortunate. This fucking city. People like John Kramer and Jill Tuck give so much just to get trampled over by the same people they're trying to help.